subscribe, and hit the bell icon, and never miss another video.
Come on, Radhika.
I don't know. Answer it. Bas itna sa hint hai.
Bad guys, Kajal.
But you already know the answers, right?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, my name is Shravan Shah and welcome to yet another episode of Game Over with Ravan Speaks. Ravan Speaks is me, that's my Instagram handle. And today I have one of my favorite actor on the show with me. That's Radhika Madan. And now what is going to happen, Radhika, is that you are going to compete against me. Okay, in this game. Okay. The game is called Bollywood Jeopardy. I'm going to ask you a few questions. You have to answer them. And let's see by the end of it who wins. Do you think you're going to win it?
But you already know the answers, right?
I am going to be like a time limit on you. And I'm going to put a time limit on you. So 30 seconds is what you get to answer. If you guess in that, great. If you don't, I get the point. That's how this game works.
Okay.
A famous dance on the top of a train. What song is it? चलो एक पॉइंट मिल गया. दिस वाज लाइक मी यू नो सेटिंग द पेस ऐसे इजी वाला बिकॉज़ यू नो यू हैव टू गेट द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. नो मीना कुमारीज दुपट्टा इज टेकन बाय हर फॉलोअर्स टाइप. लव इट. कम ऑन राधिका.
आई डोंट नो आंसर इट.
ओके सो आर यू गिविंग अप? डू यू ऑफिशियली गिव दिस आंसर अप? बिकॉज़ देन आई एम गेटिंग अ पॉइंट. काजोल मेस्मराइज़ेस विद हर ब्लैक आईज.
ब्लैक आईज काजल.
15 सेकंड्स डाउन. नो. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. ये काली काली आंखें.
काजोल इज मेस्मराइज. शाहरुख इज मेस्मराइज बाय काजोल. आई एम सेइंग
काजोल मेस्मराइजेस. रणबीर इज हार्ट माने ना फॉर द गर्ल.
बदतमीज.
माने ना. क्रॉसिंग 7 सीज फॉर लव.
चार समुंदर.
Yes. You got one more point. Okay, let me just make it a little difficult for you so that I get a point here. It's a breaking news everywhere from Delhi to Agra.
TV pe breaking news.
Not bad.
Wow.
Amir Khan's father's desire for his future.
पापा कहते हैं बड़ा नाम करेगा.
एंड द लास्ट वन कमिंग योर वे. लेट्स मेक इट अ लिटिल डिफरेंट. इफ समवन लाइक यू कुड बी इन माय लाइफ. ओके लेट मी लुक एट द क्लॉक. वेट
बस इतना सा हिंट है.
हां मेक
इट इफ समवन लाइक यू. नहीं नहीं
क्वेश्चन है. चेंज इट टू हिंदी एंड यू विल गेट द आंसर. इफ समवन लाइक यू कुड बी इन माय लाइफ. Time is up. But still, Radhika Madan has won it. Do you know that? So the song was, you have. Aap jaisa koi meri zindagi mein aaye. Okay, now what's going to happen is there's going to be a virtual confetti that's going to be put. Okay, because Radhika Madan has won the game. Do you have a speech ready, Radhika?
Of course, I would like to thank my television, जहाँ पर बैठ के मैंने सारी movies देखी बचपन से और 10 बार सूर्यवंशम देखी Star Gold पे.
And do you have a final message for all your viewers out there who love you so much?
First of all, thank you for tuning in, and I just want to say thanks for all the love that you keep giving me on social media. It really means a lot to me, and I promise to entertain you as long as I can.
Forever प्यार, but thank you so much for doing this, Radhika. And हम मिल रहे हैं इस साल, पक्का मिल रहे हैं हम, ये promise है, ठीक है?
Done.
Thank you. Bye.
See you. Bye.
Hey guys, I'm gonna see you guys next Friday with yet another episode of Game Over with Ravan Speaks. Till then, do like this video, subscribe to the channel, and if you have any suggestions of who do you want to see on my episode next, do leave their names in the comment section below and I'll make sure I get them on this show. Till then, adios.